Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher 3. Anyway, I had to fight my way out of here, and I got to the door, and I was like, you know what, the door's probably going to trigger something, so, you know. And I was right! Okay, was he right?
Seems you've resolved your matters.
Also, I've turned the volume up a touch.
Radavid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
Indeed he doesn't.
No, he does not. You'll come with us.
Still see that tattoo in my face and go, oh god, the mistakes of the past. Also, fans
on. HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me.
Oh, well, I guess we get no options about that.
Ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment, patriotic impulse.
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
Wow. Wow. Can I punch you in the face? Well, he's gonna try. We just work for whoever's, you know, there at the time. No, oh, you're still fascinated by that chessboard, aren't you?
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish.
Oh. First we let her free and now we find her.
Her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult.
Of course it will. Do you expect it to be easy?
I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me. Alive.
Why is Philippa here?
Philippa Ryleheart. What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. Reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me.
Lady That's possible.
Ryleheart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Yeah, we've also got a bit of a bone to pick. After all, she did use the dragon's ascensus, also known as Saskia, the Dragon Slayer. Anyway, mages are more likely to succeed than I.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending mages.
He
after
doesn't
her.
Trust mages.
I cannot count on their aid. We parted ways after the events at Loch Mween.
Parted ways? You gathered them in one place, then gave the order to murder them.
You ignore the context. They'd assembled to revive the Conclave. The very same they'd once dismantled. I was open to the prospect. The other rule is likewise. Until a certain witcher revealed that the lodge was behind the regicides. The mages proved to be traitors. While the witcher proved himself skilled at tracking traitors down. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Ryleheart.
Well, that's not the best way of looking at it, but okay. I love how the music's changing. It's like, in here, it's like... While just inside there, it's like... Oh, I don't know why. It's hilarious to me. I know why it's happening.
Your arms.
Why, thank you.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
Yes.
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
But the blade is actually very good also. But anyway, I love it because it's basically the camera's outside of the boat, so it's like, right, so now you're in this section. So it's just getting confused between the two sections that you're in.
Choke to death on 3 pounds of
steel. I'd rather not choke to death on 3 pounds of steel. Can you shove that 3 pounds of steel up your arse and stop trying to choke me to death with it? Seriously, dickhead!
Long live Radavid.
Yeah. Long live that guy. I'm gonna have to try and sell some of this crap. So what I'll do is I'll bring you back when we're just about to talk to the witch hunters. Okay, hello and welcome. We're just about to meet with the witch hunters, I should say. Hey, what's up? Seems like someone got cooked. Spell?
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but one ploughing trouble after the other.
Well, obviously, and just look at
it. Who are you?
You always have such a weird, you know, mask thing over your nose. I'm a witcher.
Geralt of Rivia.
Do you think I am?
Witcher. Radavid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Well, they don't like witchers, so I'm not going to ask them. You sound infused. What have you learned so far?
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
After all, they think we're heretics.
Until yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Good work.
Good work. Saved me some time.
We're thrilled.
Key to Philippa Aleheart's hideout. Anything else I should know?
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Aleheart turned into her hideout. Look at them. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Well, he didn't.
Any
He's
of your men still down there?
A dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Oh, the coward. How do you know Philippa's down there?
Think Philippa's still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Oh, that's just brilliant.
How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radavid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania. Then tucked herself away here.
Well, goodbye, I guess.
Time I saw Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
Well, I don't count on it anyway, because there's not going to be one. Well, unless I end up killing myself. Because there's not going to be a corpse. He immediately jumps to his death. Yep, no corpse at all. Oh, this is where we were. Oh, yeah, I remember we got the feline stuff here. I believe. Now we get to look at this.
Missing one tile.
I wonder what tile. Search for Philippa's hideout. Okay.
Perfect hideout for an owl. Be a bit harder for me to move around.
Indeed. I just don't trust that magic portal, to be honest. Sorry, I got an itchy here. Or do we have to fall for the obvious trap first? I think we have to fall for the obvious trap. I'm sorry, but this is gonna be a trap, I'm telling you now.
Portals. Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Who would have thunk?
This is a terrible idea. Oh wow. It did work.
Portals. Make my stomach turn. A remix. It's Edge Afraid. This is an owl feather.
Indeed. I'm just gonna take some swallow right now just so I can keep myself up and top. Farm just in case we encounter another fucking glyph. Oh! There we go. Your turn. There we go. I do like that shield, it's great, that kickback that it deals. Come That. It's getting a touch dark right now. Okay, I'm trying to time it correctly. There we go. To you too, epic music.
Damn, inactive. Maybe I can start it up.
Maybe by using this.
The power cell for portals feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it.
What sign? Axie? No. Ard?
Should work now.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Huh.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
you're that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Indeed.
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I made a stiffer stuff.
Well, that's good that one of your witch hunters have got
something. Something big set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radavid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe give me a medal.
What do you think's happened to your enemy?
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Isleheart's notes.
Well, at least someone does something. Ida Emian,
Margarita Lowe Antille, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
Well, that's probably not going to be true, but hey. Philippa's still here.
Can't really know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
I'll guide you out of here, I guess.
Alright, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance.
Yeah.
Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Why nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal. I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters.
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Well, behave and give me the crystal.
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter.
There you go. I am a good little hunter, aren't I?
Okay, well, we'll take this stuff, I guess. Letter to Philippa. Huh. I want to see this. Letter to Philippa. There we go. Dear Philippa, as I write this, I am sipping your favourite cocktail on the terrace of my father's estate, and wondering, what the devil are you thinking? Do you understand you'd simply have grown bored with me? I'd appreciate it if you turned out with a pair we made was not to your liking, or if you had found yourself a younger, prettier model. But, for the love of the bleeding gods, Dijkstra? That, with all due respect, pot-bellied swine? Over me? I do not know if you have been testing your new concoctions or that have addled your mind, or if perhaps this is another one of your games. Yet even if you must seek intimacy with a primitive political primitive political reasons, I do not see why this should mean the end of our relationship. After all, it is not the first time we would hide our love. Ooh, I wonder who this could be.
I wonder if it's King Radovid.
Interesting. You'll have to dump some woman for Dijkstra.
For Dijkstra?
Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy.
Indeed. Oh, we have some more monsters down there by the sounds of it. Or we got another dead gem somewhere here. Oh, right. There we go.
Now to activate it.
Go on. Thank you. Hi there. Right, are we quite done? Is she like using these intentionally to defend herself? Because if she is, that's impressive.
Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. Oh. These are signs of polymorphism.
Yes. Huh. I'm wondering whether I should go down here. I'm gonna try it.
Tunnel. Wonder where it leads.
I wonder indeed, Geralt. I wonder indeed. Actually. Damn it. Okay, so it's a jump button that cancels things. Right, cool. First off, let's get some enhanced... Not enhanced? Oh, I thought I'd enhance my... thingy necrophage, but I don't. Oh dear. And let us get ourselves some... Not Grapeshot, not Northern Wind, not Moondust, but Dragon's Dream? No. Oh, we've already got the Dancing Star there. Well, may as well just leave it as Dancing Star and Simum. So. There we go. God damn it! There we go. Not so bad when you get the drop on them. Okay. And finally. Rightio. Well, back up we go then. Good thing that I did decide to go this way, I guess. Up we go. Come on, Geralt. There you go. I really do like the Dancing Star. There we are. So it has to be art, it seems. Okay. I thought I'd try it and see what happened.
Gotta be the lowest level.
Which means this is where we should get ready. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put some Hangman's Venom on my steel sword, because I have a feeling we're going to be fighting Philippa soon. Call it a hunch. Or maybe, actually, no, we'll probably not. We'll probably fight an apparition of hers. Probably a golem, I'm assuming. You know, mages and sorceresses love to defend themselves with stuff like that. Yep, there we go. Oh my, that's the fire elemental. Oh, that's a.
Yeah, gotta have a sentry, of course.
Fire sorceress? I didn't think Philippa was fire. Whoa. That is horrible. Now, why am I trying that? That doesn't work. Go! Someone's not going to do anything. Dancing Star is not going to do anything either. There we go. Just thought maybe we'll finish it off and take the hit. Huh. Well, that was a thing. We also got a Greater Duesenberg rune, which we may put in our sword later.
Another feather.
Yeah. We gotta get him. I'm sorry I keep looking at things, okay? It's just compulsion to look at something when it's sitting there and it's red! Yeah, it keeps saying the same thing. Like, have something like, yep, another one of Philippa's feathers or something, instead of just,
well, I tell Philippa had an aviary. This is probably a signs of polymorphy.
Yeah, I get the idea. Okay, I get the idea. I made a mistake. I fluffed up. I looked at something I shouldn't have looked at again.
Table, a few chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless.
Indeed. But she's not here anymore, so alas. In case there are any traps, though.
Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone or used them in her experiments.
Perils of the North. No, we already looked at that. Care for your sword, soldier. Why is she reading things like that?
Notes. Charred. Almost completely. Can't
of course. That's probably the idea, Geralt. Smoking pipe? We don't need that. Oh, telescope. Megascope, I mean.
Scorched. Covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived.
Oh, maybe one of the crystals survived?
A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived.
Maybe indeed. Did that give you a trace? I didn't think it did. For some reason. Oh, there's
crystal
a crystal.
Heavily chipped. Triss will know what to do with this.
Indeed. So, back to see Triss, I guess. Will we just get teleported out of here? That would be nice. Talk to Triss about Megascope or tell Radavid what you've learned about Philippa. There's no point. We've not learned anything yet, really. All we've learned is there's a crystal for a Megascope, so we need more conclusive evidence before we take it back to Radavid. So let's just go back to Triss then. You get yourself killed by going on your own. Yeah, you did. Stupid wank. That's a strange noise, though. Oh well. Okay. Are you? Oh, well, that's not the last one. So that's the last one, no?
Stroke, you should have gone after him!
Straight into some monster's jaws. Prefer to come up, inform you. Besides, he'll come back this way. He's got to. I'll just wait here.
Indeed, I do got to.
You're alive!
Indeed! I am!
Find anything?
Yeah, megascope crystal.
Dust, dirt, and a megascope crystal.
Whatever the hell that is. But good chance it's important. Hand it here, we'll see the king gets it.
No. Not gonna happen.
Forgetting yourself. Save your orders for your men.
As you wish.
Grab him! Really? Wow. damn environment! Ah! I'd always fail horribly at fighting multiple people for no reason. Well, I guess I'll, you know, just have to slaughter a bunch of witch hunters. We were going to work in even terms with them, but no, he was like, oh, well, I guess I'll take the crystal and the credit. And I'm like, ha, no. Well. Alas, what can you do? Raids must be put in their place.
Fine.
Yes, yes. Found a megascope crystal. Not gonna happen.
As you wish. Grab him!
Yep. Yeah, it's all better when you're all in front of me. Indeed I did. You gonna calm down now? No? Well, it was worth a chance. Just sitting there like, how will I kill this guy? Well, that was their choice. I don't think he cares much about losing a couple of witch hunters. And, you know, they're dicks, so... good riddance. I don't care. Used a lot of bombs, though. Well, alas. Better to use a lot of bombs than to die horribly, like I did the first time. Yeah, let's not mention that again, okay. Okay. So, tell Radavid, nope. Off to Hierarch Square? Hierarch? I think it's Hierarch. Maybe Patriarch. It's not Patriarch and all that. Anyway, if you give me a moment, I'll be back when we are about to talk to Triss, I guess. Oh, it actually seems that we have a quest here. No idea what. Merchant man? Do you? No, it's this guy, I think. Someone over here. You? No? You? No? Is it you? Oh, an invitation to a memorable derby. Take heed, one and all, citizens of the free city of Novigrad and foreigners alike. The venerable Velenbuds family is honored to invite you to their annual Great Aramis Velenbuds Memorial Derby, even. We welcome both spectators and contestants wishing to take part in the races. As it is, every year the derby will be held on the ground of Velenburg's residence. Seek out the master of the races and read any and all questions. Oh, with any and all questions. Okay. Huh. I guess we'll do that later. Anyway. Wanted, Triss Merigold. Eyewitness testimony has confirmed that Triss Merigold of Meribor, known as the 14th of the Hill. 14th of the Hill, a member of the infamous Lodge of Sorceresses, is currently in residence in our fair city. Anyone in possession of information on our place of holding, plans, and accommodancies is obligated by law to provide both divine and human to report to the nearest outpost of the Temple Guard at once. And whoever helps the witch by giving her food or shelter shall burn alongside her. Warning, hot burning firewood. The Church of the Eternal Fire seeks to purchase firewood of the highest quality. Any man who can supply such a product will not only be generously compensated, but will also aid the fight against heresy and lechery. For the wood will be used to build powers upon which mages and other such filth will be incinerated. His Excellency Cyrus Engelking Hamelfat, Hierarch of the Church of the Eternal Fire. Let's take that one off, eh? Reminder, the most honorable townsman, please remember to warn any passerby who might currently be found beneath your window before emptying out your chamber pots. notice of the death of Jaram Swian. Honorable towns dwellers, I deeply regret to inform you that the untimely death of Jaram Skiram, the tax collector who had served our fair city for many years, a ceremonial cremation of his remains will take place at the end of the current month. The City Council of the Free City of Novigrad. P.S. Since Jorchem Schwans, I guess, family do not wish an address to be made known, please address all condolences to City Hall. P.P.S. Please refrain from sending letters of the derogatory nature. Beware! Haunted house and cheating merchants. To all upstanding residents of Novigrad, hark the words and be warned of the loyal fellow townsmen. Do not know business with the black guard de Jokre here. Though his line is held in high esteem and considered honourable, he himself is a swine and a cheat. He sold me a residence at the most attractive price, knowing all the while the house was haunted. There can be no thoughts of inhabiting it, for an evil spirit torments all who sit therein. For now, the ghost contains itself within the rattlings and cranklings. But who knows what foul deeds will turn in time. Let then anyone with half a bit of wit about them stay far away from said home, and never make a deal of any sorts with this defraudulating the honk here. Bolt Prue's delivery. Okay. Tuesday next delivery of the latest Kidwinny Prue's will be made in the warehouse near Hyrecum Square. Only bulk buyers are welcome. Oh, haunted house. Deja vu. That's massively familiar. I don't know why I have a feeling that this is going to be the quest we just done ages ago. First off, let's go and talk to Triss, and then maybe we'll do that haunted. Oh, hi. You. Hey there. You think you can stand up to witch hunters? No? Well, good luck standing up to a witcher. Yeah. Anyway. Nope, can't go in that way. Okay, so I guess we have to go up then across. Save you, you're dying of poverty. Where is your... Oh, up! Up! How much further up can we go? Oh? Huh. I guess not this house. Well, seeing the sight. Oh, wait. No. This is not a portal. Well, I'll see you in a bit when I find Triss Merigold, I guess, because she's been hell of a difficult to find right now. Okay, I think I found the way into the house. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Triss, who are you here for?
Triss.
told her from the start. No men, no pets. 'Tis a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
Interesting. Well, don't mind me. We'll be gone soon. Just need to ask her about the Megascope Crystal and see if she can find it. Oh! I'd put the alternate mod on for way that she looks. Wow! She's back to her massive cleavage. Huh. Anyway, been in Novigrad long?
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught.
Look at that cleavage.
And before you came here, where were you?
Oh, places.
That's
where
insane.
I managed to get by without your help, too.
Huh.
Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
That sounded very aggressive. Anyway, Philippa.
Spoke with Radavid. Offered me a contract to find Philippa.
The bastard. Wasn't enough that he poked her eyes out? Probably wants to torture her some more. You turned him down, of course.
No.
Geralt, you know what he did to her.
Relax. See, I figured if I agreed, I could look for her without his men getting in my way. Fact is, I'm curious to know what happened to her.
So? Learn anything?
Well, I found this crystal.
Even better, found this.
A Megascope crystal. It's damaged, but it could still work.
You're focusing rather heavily.
Francesca's equally hesitant. Neither she nor Ida wishes to decide blindly.
They'll stop hesitating as soon as we convince Kira and Fringilla.
Fringilla's on our side. She'll join us as soon as she's finished some business in Nilfgaard.
Wonderful. That leaves Kira. The problem is, I've still no notion where she could be.
Yennefer and Triss.
Yennefer's never belonged to the Lodge. And Triss? Well, we shall see. I must regain my vision. I can go to Novigrad, then see Arthur de Ballista. The word is, Triss is also carousing about the city.
You still insist? Phil. Pardon my saying so, but you will never regenerate your eyes on your own.
Vilgefortz did it. I'm employing the same method, cultivating tissue on precious stones.
Huh, interesting.
It's madness. You will need its power. You'll put yourself in great danger.
That's it. That's all I could recover.
I bet Radavid would love to get his hands on this crystal.
Guessing Radavid would love to get his hands on this.
You're not gonna give it to him, are you?
I'm not sure. Oh. I don't think Radavid. Oh, the only issue is if we do end up chasing after Philippa, I think we should actually just kill her straight out instead of actually giving her to Radavid, because Radavid will torture the living crap out of her. But we don't want any mention of Triss inside, having to get any mention of Triss either, so yeah, you should keep the crystal.
Probably better if you keep it.
Much better. It'll be safe with me. I'll try to cast a diagnostic spell. Maybe learn something more.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck, and hope you don't get cold in the winter. Yeah. Anyway. Oh god, stop floating. But yeah, I've got to wait till I see her till I decide what to do, I guess, because I want to know what she's been up to. No. But I can got a thingy, peg, in half a second, probably. Is that good enough? Would that work for a circus show? I have no idea. That'd be interesting. Anyway, I'll be back in a bit when we're going to talk. Actually, you know what? Okay, what? Sure, whatever. Second request. Haunted house, though. Visit the haunted house again. So we did do it beforehand, it's just, you know, back up. Maybe this time it's actually haunted.
Well, you wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them.
Down here? No? Oh, sounds like someone's become friends. With our little godling, doesn't it? Hello?
Witcher?
Kareem, look who's come.
Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Huh. Interesting.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Well, still. That's rather good. So these two are now living together? Like, is this her house? If it is, that'd be cool. Well, I'll be seeing you around then. That was actually quite nice, like a monster and a human living together, that's great. I do love these little tiny stories of symbiosis that happens between species. Anyway, I'll be back in a bit when we go and talk to Radavid. Okay, I'm sorry, I actually lied. I forgot about having an exclusive CD right here. Out the way, please, thank you. Hello.
Greetings, Master.
Greetings! I'm here about the contract.
Hear about the contract? Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imperfection in the notice?
You ought not jest, Master Witcher. I know the creatures are only to exist in fairy tales, yet I saw one with my own eyes as it stole from my store.
What's this imp look like?
All right. So what's this imp look like?
Like a mean, fat cat, but a very large one. This tall, see? And it walked upon its hind paws.
What did it steal?
What did it swipe from you?
Once it was bread, then a fish, then apples.
It may just be a cat.
Like much, but add it together and the business suffers. And I'm hardly alone in being pestered. It's nicked something from every stand in the square. So, will you teach it a lesson with your silver sword?
Depends on what you're willing to pay.
Make it worth my while and I will. Demand for witches is high, supplies low. I pick and choose my contracts these days.
Let's say we try and extort we can't try and extort 300. Let's say 275.
That much? Surely you jest, sir.
Okay, maybe not.
A bit much, but a compromise is in sight. Fine negotiation on your part, Master. So be it. We'll call it agreed.
You're a dick. I'll do it, I guess.
Relax. I'll help you. Small businesses are the foundation of a healthy economy. So on and so on.
Thank you, Master Witcher. I don't know if this will be of use, but most recently the thief leapt over that wall and ran into a passageway. It was the last I saw of him and a few of my wares.
Huh. Interesting. So he went down this way, you say? No? What? Oh, okay. Guess we're to look.
Thank you, pardon?
Out the way, please. Thank you.
Merchant was right. Actually, does look like a giant cat.
Yeah. Quite massive paws. Okay, run round this way.
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty.
Well, I'm sorry to hear. I guess.
Mug like that won't get you a copper.
Looks like the imp dropped some loot. Went this way.
And scratched this wall.
Walking about all door-faced, scary thing.
Wind dropped down into the moat. Trail ends here.
So you went down into the moat. Then it starts over there again. Okay. May as well go over this way.
Paw prints end here. Boot prints start there. Could it be the puss in boots? Doors wide open. Interesting.
Is this gonna be Dada? Or whatever his name was from last episode, little dwarf thing that morphs. Because that little dwarf thing that morphs is actually in the book series, and I literally just got to that.
A man's shirt, a child's shoes.
I think it's doo-doo.
But only one bed.
Huh. That's some kind of polymorph. Well, back downstairs, I guess. But yeah, he was a mimic by the name of Doodoo.
Well, well. Our imp's at least literate, if not outright educated.
The letter. I want to see that. Nope. That's not what I wanted to see. The letter. Letter. There we go. John, please. Cut out this nonsense at once. This might come to you as a surprise, but a giant cat will tend to stick in people's memory. Why didn't you pick some other sort of safer form like I did? You've been walking around as a beggar for 3 days now and no one's batted an eye. And such earnings! You wouldn't need to steal anymore. So, how will it be if you decide on it? I'll put a word in for you, the king of beggars. Tell our next rating, Lewis. P.S. Burn this letter once you've read it. Alright, P.P.S. Yes, I know. I'm paranoid, but humor me. Burn it, and burn it. P.P.P.S. If you find this letter next time I come to see you, you owe me a beer. Okay.
A Doppler. Explains a lot, and complicates matters.
Yep.
Need a good lead to track him down. Lavender, strong scent. Enough to track him down.
Well, isn't that coincidental? So, Lavender. Oh, shut up. Never stared at any.
Most about Novigrad.
Decided not to go back.
Wise choice. If anything happened to you, we'd go hungry.
Hey.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You's a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute.
Good try. You're a terrible actor.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me.
Indeed.
Always the same old shit.
Hey, wait.
You know what? I can't be arsed for this. Really? Oh, hi. Oh. Fine.
really want to see an angry Witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old.
Oh, God! Yeah, you're not using my body, right?
Wait, stop. I surrender.
Might be able to look like a Witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
Huh? Really? You gotta leave Novigrad, no excuses.
I don't kill him, true. But then not everybody applies my rules, and not everyone's got my conscience. So start stealing somewhere else. Far from Novigrad, preferably. Golden Age of Dopplers ended here a while ago.
I know. But I thought they'd not catch me. I thought myself too smart. Serves me right. Might have learned this lesson the hard way. Time to go. Somewhere far away. First, take this as a token of my gratitude. So long, Witcher.
So long, and try and keep yourself out of trouble for a change. Did we just seriously get a book called Gnomish Prankings again? Maybe not. I thought we did. It's like, that book again. Really? Maybe we might have. No, it's not on his planet. I don't know. Anyway, there's a couple of quests back here, so I might as well go and have a look at them.
You shall die for what you've done.
I've done nothing. Gentlemen, I beg you.
Back off.
What's this about?
Yeah.
This Dwan sold Fistek to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user.
Oh.
Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold. Help me, please.
What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms.
You, all of you, to an elf. You despise humans, seek vengeance on us. But can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall?
Shut your mouth, poisoner.
Need to check if he's carrying Fistek.
Need to see if this man's actually carrying any Fistek.
We've done that already. Checked everywhere, even his boots. Nothing. The bastard sold it all, which hardly makes him innocent.
Well, you have got no proof that he sold any Fistek. The only... this is annoying, because I don't want to go along the line with... this guy had nothing. He had no contaminated powder at all. I want to... the issue is you'd have to hunt... follow him down and stuff. Well, alas, you've got no proof that he's sold any Fistek, let alone contaminated ones.
Don't see any proof this man sold anyone Fistek, let alone contaminated powder. Can't let you kill him.
Then you too shall die, Vatgen. Shame you happened on our path and chose to stand in our way.
No, shame you decided to attack someone without any evidence. You know what? If you want to use that bow, go ahead. I'm not going to begrudge you.
Come on, come closer.
You still want to use it? Yeah. Well. Glad you enjoyed.
Thank you, Witcher. Bloody elves, they'd invent any excuse to rob me. Please take this, a sign of my gratitude.
I'd like to know if he was actually selling Fistek, that's the issue. Why is everyone just so stupid in this universe at times? I wish there was a third option. Hey, I want to get to the bottom of this. Don't kill him yet, at
Enough.
Least.
Leave him alone.
Oi, you a non-humanophile, is that it?
Oh, goddammit. Just one block... whatever. Yes, I said leave him alone.
If there's one thing I hate, it's to repeat myself. Leave him be.
Hey, lads! Got one eager for a lick in here. Let's show him what happens to freak lovers in Novigrad.
Really? Really? Really, we're gonna, Ow.
Time to end this
thing. There we go. Hey there, I'm assuming a dwarf.
Thank you, fat girl.
No, elf.
If you hadn't intervened, they'd have snipped my ears like they did Phalar's. Or worse.
Well, no problem. Get out of Novigrad if I would get out of Novigrad if I were you.
I'd leave Novigrad if I were you.
Also, I would suggest that you know
non-humans bother you as well.
Alley.
Me? No. The Eternal Fire, yes. They've got other scapegoats to burn right now, but it won't be long before they come for you.
I don't believe they will. They'd not dare go that far.
Oh, yes, they would.
I was in Rivia in 1268, during the massacre. Know exactly what I'm talking about.
Well, be careful and farewell.
Take care of yourselves now.
Meaning? What would you have me do? Never leave my home? Step off the pavement to let a human pass?
Farewell.
Wow. But yeah, whatever you do, don't take two lefts. That could get awkward. Yeah. And whatever you do after you take two lefts, if you do inevitably take two lefts because I said not to, don't compare the cuts to the ones that just happened to those guys. Yeah. Anyway, return to the marketplace during the day to talk to Sylvester Amelo. Amelo! But yeah, I wish there was a third option that was more along the lines of, yeah, just hold him here for a second and don't kill him. Wait till I come. Find some actual proof that he's dealing fish stick. Like, I don't know, sniff him? But I'm sure the fish stick probably has some scent to it. You know, and we're effectively like scent dogs. You know? We have massively enhanced scents. Let's say we can track people like. What do you call it? Lavender and stuff on them, after all. So, you know, we could. There's ways. Where are you? Sylvester! Oh, okay. Get over this way. Nope, you're not Sylvester, it's this guy.
What a freak.
Greetings, Master.
Greetings! The job is done, by the way.
Problem solved. Convince the imp to go back to the countryside to tangle horse manes and piss in milk, as tradition ordains.
And how would I know you speak the truth? No trophy, no reward.
There better be one, or you'll feel the invisible hand of the market smack you so hard you won't be able to sit down for a week.
I'll give you half the agreed sum, no more, and I'll not do business with you again. Greetings, Master.
So, a stabbing? No. Let's see. Anyway, we got our point, so at least we can upgrade our skills anyway. I actually tend to go down magic further. Like sustaining glyphs. You know what? Yeah, let's get sustaining glyphs. We'll fling that down here. So I think for now, precise blows, the arrow deflection, and muscle memory are good enough. I mean, that's a lot of points I'd have to fling into this to get down here. And I've just been using magic a lot, in general. Be nice to get a wider glyph, though. Damages and slows and destroys projectiles. 10 yard. Doesn't say how long that is. Length. Well, alas. Where to now? Oh, we don't want to find a boat right now. Fists of Fury. We'll do that in the next episode, probably. First off, let's do Redania's Most Wanted, and I'll see you when we get to, what's his name? Radavid. So I'll see you in a moment.
And that's how boat babies are made. Anyway.
I'm sorry, I just saw three boats stacked on top of each other and I had to say that.
Anyway, do I talk to you to get in?
This is the ship of His Majesty Radavid.
Yeah. Want to see the king.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Okay, well, sure then. You keep your eye on me. And
Witcher,
stay away from me.
Any progress? Have you found Isleheart?
Not found her. I know she's trying to restore her eyesight.
Wasn't where your men said, but I did find signs of someone doing medical experiments there.
Oh, that's something.
I think Philippa tried to restore her eyesight.
Verily. Empty eye sockets suit her so much better. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Your word? You give me your word?
Indeed.
Sorry. But Isleheart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
Well, farewell, I guess. Oh, we completed that? I thought we might try and find Philippa, but sure, I guess we'll do that. Yeah, I'll probably end up doing some of these then later. But that'll be in the next episode. I'm trying to think if I should hunt for these diagrams. I'll do that another point in time. Yeah, I'll do that another point in time. Because I don't think we can even use it anyway right now. So, we'll probably blaze through a bunch of secondary quests in the next episode. Tell Priscilla about your talk with Horson. Priscilla. You know what? I'll go and do that first right now. So I'll see you in a moment. Oh, I remember Priscilla now, more because of where we are. Well, guess we'll go and talk to Priscilla. You know, the one with a really nice, throat, flutes, pipes. That's the word I was looking for. No, I wasn't looking for breasts. Oh, down the way. In we go. Hey, Priscilla.
Geralt.
Dandelion, how did you meet?
Tell me, you and Dandelion, how'd you meet?
At a poetry tourney in Ellendale.
Oh.
Naturally, I'd already heard much about Master Dandelion. And it proved true. At first, I thought him a bloated, narcissistic buffoon.
Just at first.
Well, only cows don't change their minds. I changed mine when he came to congratulate me. Never expected he could lose so graciously.
Normally, he wouldn't.
Dandelion can be irritating, I shan't deny it. Yet, I also know he can be fair and noble at times. Well, I very much doubt I could bear to have him around were it not so.
I see. I get it.
Okay, well, I tracked down Horson Jr.
Listen, I tracked down Horson Jr.
Yes? And? Did you learn something?
Yeah. Ciri and Dandelion set out to steal Siggy Reuven's treasure for Horson. He promised to find someone who'd fix Ciri's phylactery in exchange.
I cannot believe she parleyed with the bastard. Why? It's widely known how anybody who pacts with Wily ends.
Ciri was desperate, but you're right. It wasn't the best idea. Horson ended up wounding Ciri just after he tortured Dudu.
Dudu? Well, how is Dudu related to this in any way?
Seems Dandelion got him involved to help Ciri. Luckily, Dudu managed to escape, probably hiding somewhere now.
What of Wily?
He's dead.
Well, I'll see you.
Take care now.
Ooh. Yeah, Wily massively deserved it, so I'm sure you understand. But anyway, I'll leave it there, so until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed. And in the next episode, we'll probably do a lot of side quests.